And over in Jim Hogg County, schools within the district are closed today due to meningitis. The district notified parents through social media. Jim Hogg ISD learned that one of its students was diagnosed with the virus, and as a precautionary measure, all the campuses are closed until Thursday. The schools will be sanitized in efforts to stop the potential spread of the virus.